to show you a hack right now. So if you put in how long until 2022, it says 23 hours and 21 minutes. If you put 2023, it will say 340 days, which is correct. Okay. But if you can put like the 19, how long until 1900, 21 hours and 59 minutes, and it thinks it's saying the time, there you have it. Goodbye.